really makes you feel motivated in life when you get used to traveling and exploring different places. It's very wonderful to meet random people whom you just ask questions and then eventually turn into friends. I've been really lost many times and suddenly found myself in the middle of unfamiliar roads with my phone on 5% battery and hopeless to get Wi-Fi as everything is almost closed. But the thing is, I really learned how to survive and be braver against what could have happened at any time, and that's the scariest thing I've ever done in my life. However, today, I'm talking about my biggest exploration I've ever done in my entire life, and I could describe it in 5 vowels. Awesomest, extraordinary, impressive, OMG, unbelievable. For 8 countries with 18 cities explored, the experience was one of the best learnings of all. From seeing famous architecture beyond the book, to local European cuisines, to super chilly weather, to all of my amazing hostel roommates with different nationalities, to the different local beers, the best. Welcome to my travel to South European countries.
I heard him say, when you get
For me, vlogging isn't about making money or bragging or getting many likes and followers. It's about doing what you love while inspiring other people. The beauty of documenting your life experiences and share it to the world is just simply satisfyingly awesome. For me, traveling alone is so amazing, but the energy level couldn't get even better when traveling with our super friends, and I think it's wonderful.